on Mr. Snyder's side, Mr. Martin. You can't even shoot across his property without his permission.
So that means he can run a sanctuary for vermin, does it? Any bloody animal can rip through my stock, hop through his fence up there and know it's safe.
There is no vermin on this property.
The bloody thing came through up there.
Hold it, hold it. All right. Now you say that it isn't in your place, Mr. Snyder.
It is not here, Mr. Hogan.
The damn thing came through the fence up there.
Hold it. Now you say that it is in there. One of the reasons I'm out here is to check a sighting of this animal. So, if it's all right with you, Mr. Snyder, I'd like to check over your property with you.
It is all right with me, Mr. Hogan.
Is that all right with you?
I haven't got much bloody choice, have I?